Logging in. Oh, I should have. Did all this beforehand, shouldn't I? Oops. Like logging in and out. Holy cow, this is some load. Oh, there we go. Oh, sure. I hope I could, start a new game. Because right now I'm guessing it's loading my, yeah, it's loading my already started game. So new game. So new game is progress, yes, whatever. It goes through this login thing again. Pretty cool. Are you serious? Like, that's the only reason I didn't want to play this game. Is because the loading times are just awful. I guess they didn't fix that. Good to know. I don't know, this game would be so much nicer with the music. I hope I put subtitles on. But it's true.
The celebration of Di Ravello Week continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano Di Ravello.
I'm the travel star. Pumpkin, it's the game.
Di Ravello's iron grip holds firm amidst numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
I'm the self-inflicted, my detonator.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
I'm the one infected, twisted, animated.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
I'm a fire starter. You're a fire starter.
Burn it! you believe this guy, Rico?
ETA to LZ, 4 minutes.
Morning, sunshine. Wake up, Rico. Showtime.
Tell them. Where's the good stuff?
Oh, damn if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for the Ravel?
One or the other? It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Banal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Well, enjoy your homecoming. And, don't forget the 45. So, you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's 2 clicks out.
This should do it. Now...
What are you planning to do, son?
Something... subtle.
Here we go! Wish me luck!
God damn it. Can we not switch the control? What? Oh, God damn it. No, you can't change anything. Okay, awesome. Oh, I changed the sound now.
Rodriguez!
Okay, does this have a difficulty setting? No. This doesn't seem to anyway.
Just in the nick of time, the Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure.
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh?
You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself. You don't...
This is pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like... It was incredible! I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, we're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll try.
Oh, yeah, I'll do that. Okay.
Mario, Mario, where are you? We're pinned down.
We're coming. Step on it, Rico.
You're a rebel now.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang. Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
Jesus, keep the fetish. Homework is a little. Oh, carries my all my stuff over. Like how much I destroyed stuff. Oh, that's something. So I don't have to do that dumb driving? Okay.
There they are. I wish we could use that tank, but it's not going anywhere.
Where are we going? Yeah, the original Xbox could have this game, but
Warning pending. The farm is compromised. Expect to be overrun soon. Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect me. I'll meet you up there.
No problem, Mario.
Well, that's what it seemed like, anyways.
You can take this chopper, Fratre.
That the original Xbox couldn't handle this game.
utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
Oof. Well, that was something. Oopsies. I don't know what I was doing now. Come on, okay.
You must be the backup! Get up on the tower and man the gun! Cool. If you could, oh, I could detach it? Oh, I don't know that. Ow. This tooth is still off. Oh, the guns aren't there anymore. Well, how do I split? Oh, I don't have any action. Ow. You know what? Oh shoot. Get out. Jesus. Okay, ladder and that's really cool. Ow.
We did it! You know? I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we make a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow! I look amazing!
Ah, there you are.
Fima. Fima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaffold intact. Ah, this rubber mud is dated. Huh, ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. I'm must investigate with you.
Dima, it's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh, hello.
Your grappler's still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
Time for an upgrade.
This is a dangerous undertaking, rebellion in Medici. Follow me, for something entirely not clone-related. Come. Ah, it's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work. But you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
Made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
With action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Yeah, it was weird.
Rico, launch the grapple. While reeling in, open your parachute.
Uh-huh.
Good. Now, try again. Must rule out beginner's luck. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha. Shooting. Reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
Rico, stop. Don't. There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Safety first.
Are you alright?
Yes, move. Alright. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
But...
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinotri. Though that name will likely not be the last name.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
There we go. Yeah. And where am I supposed to test?
That did
Okay.
I'm going in.
Contact
malfunctional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
But anyways, before I got distracted, I'm probably gonna get distracted again.
Forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic. It's exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. Both have sex people. We have got to make things right.
Never go away. Are we gonna get interrupted again?
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64. Bavarian-based planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge, then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
The Revelo's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy. The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey, I reckon ship or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Jesus. Oh! How do I deploy these? How do I deploy these? I don't remember. Screw it, I guess. Even though I just did it, I don't remember. For some weird reason, I thought it was the same button as you can shoot. But of course not. R1. Oh, then you hold to get to me. Okay.
Good work, Dima.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frico. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
Over.
Don't worry about the no com links. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
I've reached a destination for a guitar.
Rico, is that you?
It's me, Gramatre.
You come skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Gramatre. Gramatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you. You know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, really. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a beautiful song. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, why'd you get so philosophical?
Nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels, but I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on Mirabello Week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario, Rico, it's time for supper.
Grandmatre, give us 1 minute. We will be inside, please.
Mario.
Respect. She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. The Rivello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
That's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so.
We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy this Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Trivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Is this mission over now? Yep. Yeah, I was gonna say something before that mission got me distracted and everything.
Hello, Rico. Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Visa Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see your action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say that I don't really get that. Like, me and my friend were talking about this game, like, he doesn't like this game because it's in a futuristic setting and you could do, like, basically impossible things. Like, put away your parachute and start, like, wingsuiting and, freaking take out another parachute and, like, that. Sure, that's obviously impossible to do, but it's, like, I don't know, it's like, I don't care, sort of thing. And, well, I don't care because, locked mission, why is it locked? Liberate. Oh. Okay, that's why. Oh, I still have a liberate. Oh, this place. It's kind of annoying. It's like, why I don't care. Sure, it's, placed in a realistic world, but you could, do kind of all these crazy things that you obviously can't do in a real world setting. Like, I can't go, like, I can't do this if I tried, sort of thing. Yeah, and it's like, I don't care because, this game is fun. It's, I don't know. It's like he says, he doesn't want to, like, he says he doesn't miss out on a good game. Like, if you're, like, nitpicky about that, it's like,
How do you know if this is a bad game or not? Look, what I mean is, sure, he simply doesn't want to skip out on good games, But I'm guessing that means he doesn't care about bad games, which I understand. I don't care about bad games either. If I'd rather not play them sort of thing. Yeah. But, like I said, it shouldn't matter of what setting the game is. If the game's fun, it's fun. Ow! No, that's all we have to say on that matter. It doesn't matter. It's just me again. It's also that some people play one type of genre. It's like I don't get that. It's like, of course, you could have your favorite genre, but only playing one doesn't make sense to me. Just because, I don't know, I just like variety. And playing only one type of game, so since I get boring, you know what it is? And I know there is a mean thing, like every time you hit an enemy, it goes like headshot or freaking whatever. But it's like, I don't know how to get that, and I probably won't get that because I kind of watched someone else play this with that on, and it just kind of got annoying, to be honest. Whoa, because with every kill, it would say that with every kill, it's just like, okay, that's kind of enough. Don't you think? But again, just me. And kind of wish some freaking would mark all the stuff on the map of what to freaking break and all that. That would just be kind of neat. Well, what I mean about if everything was displayed at, on your map at one time, it would get annoying. Not gonna lie about that. But I'm talking about the last few like destroyable items. Or what have you. Just because, like, sometimes, freaking, if you're not paying attention at least, freaking, some of, these things just, not really that, like you miss something because you're not paying attention or whatnot. But that's mostly just me because I don't pay attention all that much. So something to help with that would be awesome. Well, at least the last few, like, because that would help you not to, like, that would help you not search everywhere if you can't find it. But oh my. Like, this is obviously the game, sure, it's repetitive. Like, it's really repetitive after a while. But, yeah, I gotta try to stop doing that. Those grenades are the best effect. You keep using those grenades instead of using the freaking the grappling hook or tether, whatever you want. See, this is what I mean, like, the last few, freaking explodables should be marked. Because I don't know where they are. Don't have a clue, really. Oh. Kind of glad that I only streamed this for an hour and a half. What time is it anyways? Oh. So I'll probably... I'm not recording right here.